how does it start out? Just we all start playing?
Since we have so many songs that start with some kind of intro, that just this one, it just said 1, 2.
Is that feeling good to you there?
Absolutely. Yeah.
I like that.
Me too.
Well, let's do your solo with just me and you the first time, then Dan comes in for the bridge and then stays in. Mm. Right?
Yeah.
And will you try soloing on it or?
I don't know. We can always do that. Let's okay. Just get the.
Should we try to yeah. See how that sounds right on my solo? 1, 2, 1.
When it goes to that section, can you walk on the bass there when you do?
It's a bit different feel, but yeah. I guess so.
How does it feel for you if it goes in?
Yeah, I think it sounds really great.
I think that helps the way the song lays.
I really like the hi-hat thing you're playing at the beginning, where you really, you know, define the you really set up the whole feeling. That's really great. And I like the way you all the bass drum thing you're doing during my solo. Do you feel that it's as much your spot as it's mine? Yeah, let's just try, see how it works out.
The way it's written out. That's a nice thing. You play just that da da. Yeah, ba da da. And you know, if you could, so it's more of a,
yeah.
So you're not trying to stay with the melody you had. You're trying to write a new line there,
yeah.
and then get away from the tonic here. You know, to not make it, just make it like a cliche kind of turnaround.
Yeah.
Can the intro come after that?
I guess so. Especially if we. Yeah, can you play the A part and then try to go into the intro?
But maybe just the then.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, let's settle for that now.
I think when we do that section, we should do it the same way.
So this is the form of the B part, no matter if it's in the melody or after the.
I mean, let's try it like
yeah.
that, because it was
sure.
a little bit sort of undefined the way it is here, you know
okay.
what I mean? I think, but...
Do you know how it is when you've
right.
heard it a couple of times, then
right.
you think it should be like that? So it's fine with new ears on it.
Well, let's try it and
yeah.
see if,
yeah.
if we like it. So it's good that we put it under the microscope a little bit.
There. Yeah, that's
yeah.
great.
And that's the cue to the last time the melody comes.
And then I'll play a solo on top of this groove, sort of.
These feel good together, these two. I think this melody could even be longer.
Okay.
It's a pretty melody.
Thank you.
Baby.
So I see the whole C part as one long build up towards coming back to A as, you know, the powerful A.
Well, let's try it.
Let's try it.
So what about, can we do A, B, A, C?
I guess so.
And what about if we didn't do C until coming out of your soul and your soul?
Yeah, I don't know. Then definitely there'll be something missing in my, but.
I mean, it just doesn't, it feels, like we, I don't know, it just feels like we've got to try to force it to make it feel right, you know what I mean?
Okay.
To me, but let's just keep trying.
Yeah.
Yeah, it feels good.
I'm sure this is going to be great. It already sounds great.
Shows at 8:20.
I'm glad that you're getting better, Steve. Hmm? The vegan one.
That's a shred.
With Ralph.
Shred?
With Ralph from McDonald's.
Oh,
that's
some nice rolls on the snare.
You guys are crazy. You know, the guys that do that gotta be out of their minds.
What is this song? I cannot recognize
it. Was
it.
Like a, no, it's not a song, we just were doing a drum clinic.
Okay. I hope people didn't pay too much money
no.
to get in.
Now you have,
did that one for nothing.
Now you have a groove for a song.
Sorry, yeah. I can't play that shaker.
You could use that, Michael, and try to write something.
Yeah,
exactly.
Then in 1 minute, 2 minutes?
Yes.
Then I'll just...
announce?
When you come out, I'll announce it and then... Come on. Yeah.
Okay.
Til den hæmmer mega digger og Stig. Now we're going to do a song that I dedicated to a wonderful Cuban singer called Omara Patundo. Thank you.
Dan Himmer.